Good morning. Welcome back to the channel. Today is the big day. What wins, the 62cc Garwinner chainsaw or the 50cc Steel MS-261? We got a beach log right here. We'll do, with each saw, we'll do just letting it chew its way through the saw, just, you know, letting the saw pressure do it. And then we'll do a cut where we dog in and we put a lot of pressure on them. And then we'll do a plunge cut. So let's start off. We'll start off with the reigning champion that beat the Wemar. And both the Wemar and the Steel were both 50cc saws. So the Steel 261C, being, this is a pro grade saw. Good saw. These saws, the Wemar and the Garwinner, they're, you know, homeowner grade saws. But we'll start off with the Steel, let the Steel eat its way down through, and then we'll go to the Wemar, or sorry, we'll go to the Garwinner, and we'll let that eat its way down through. We'll see which one's faster. So, as far as that goes, between the 261 and the Garwinner, I don't know. We'll have to put them side by side and check it out. They're pretty close. Let's go ahead and do the dog in challenge, see which one produces more power. Theoretically, I mean, realistically, the Garwinner should chew this up. It's 10 more cc's than the Steel. So even though it's a cheaper saw, it probably won't last. It's not gonna last as long as the Steel. It should, theoretically, do better in this challenge than the Steel. Let's check it out. We'll start with the Steel again. Again, that was very close. Too close to tell by me just doing it. We'll have to put them side by side and check it out. If I had to go on feeling, the Steel is running faster for sure. It's slightly less power. The Garwinner, I don't know, because the Garwinner, you can dog in, you can put a lot of pressure down on that. That motor just keeps digging. So I don't know. We'll put them side by side. We'll check it out. We'll see which one does the thing it needs to do better. For the last test, let's go ahead and we'll do a plunge cut into this. And again, this is beech. This is not, you know, real easy cutting wood. It's pretty hard stuff. So let's go ahead and do plunge cut. We'll do a plunge cut with the steel first, and then we'll do a plunge cut with the Garwinter. We'll see which one handles that better. If you watched my last Garwinter video, you know that the Garwinter does a pretty decent job in plunge cuts. We have not done that with the steel, so let's go ahead and do that. Feeling it, I don't know. They both did a plunge cut. They both felt pretty much identical. The one thing I did notice about the Garwinter is this is the second time I've done plunge cuts with it. When it gets going, it starts vibrating hard. It trips the brake. If I touched it, it was pretty light. It wasn't. So the brake sets a whole lot easier than the steel, as far as that goes. But as far as power goes, they both did it. They both did it well. I don't know which one's the actual winner of this. But I feel, I don't have a clue. $600 and change? Like $120 or something. It was in the $100 range. This one's gonna last you, you know, if you're using it as a homesteading saw or cutting your own firewood or whatever, this one's probably gonna last you a lifetime. This one, I can't tell you if it's gonna last you 6 months, a year, 10 years. I have no idea. But as of right now, you know, just for the sake of running the little bits we've run it, that's is impressive. As for the price you pay, that saw is impressive. We'll edit the video together, see which ones do, except for the plunge. The plunge, I don't think we need to put those side by side because they pretty much did the same thing. They were amazing. Both of them. But for the speed cuts, we'll just put them side by side. We'll see which one does faster. And you guys can, you know, decide. See for yourselves. Because I don't know. I can't tell by feeling it. So that's the show for today. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks to the subscribers I have so far. I really appreciate it. If you go over to my Facebook page, once I get to 500 subscribers, I'm going to give away the Weimar because I don't need it. And I'll do that on my Facebook page because I really don't know how to do that on YouTube. I haven't figured all this stuff out yet. But I can do it on Facebook. So if you go over to the Facebook page, you follow me or friend me or however that works, we will, once we get to 500 subscribers, I will pick somebody on the Facebook page and I will give that saw away. I will ship it to you. It will be yours because I do not need it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Have a great life. Try to enjoy life. Spring's coming. I think it's going to be an early spring. Get outside. Do some things. We'll talk to you later.